Hello everyone, I'm Aishwarya. Welcome back to Vani Akrami, and today we are going to start a new series on Geography NCERTs, Chapter 1, The Earth and the Solar System. Objects that shine in the night sky are called celestial bodies. The celestial bodies which have their own light and heat are called stars, and the celestial bodies which do not have own light and heat are called planets. This is a picture of night sky. Various patterns formed by different group of stars are called constellations. Example, Aquila, Capricorn, etc. These are stars, and together it is known as a constellation. In ancient times, humans used stars and other celestial bodies for navigation. The North Star, which is popularly used in Northern Hemisphere for celestial navigation. Asa Major is a massive constellation, and this is a handle, and the two stars which are away from the handle are called pointer stars. Now create a line with reference to the pointer stars, and you will significantly hit into a brighter star which is known as Polaris or North Star, which belongs to the constellation of Asa Minor. This is a constellation, Asa Major constellation, and these two are the pointer stars, and this is a North Star. Sun. Sol in the Roman mythology is a sun god. Sun is a star. It is made up of extremely hot gases. It provides a pulling force that binds the solar system, and it is the ultimate source of heat and light to the solar system. It is in the center of the solar system, and it is about 150 million kilometers away from the Earth. The light of the sun takes about 8 minutes to reach the Earth. So this is a picture of solar system with sun at the center, and these are the asteroid belts. Planets in the solar system. There are 8 different planets. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun, and it takes only 88 days to complete one rotation. Pluto was considered as a planet until 2006. There are 3 criteria given by International Astronomical Union for a full-sized planet. Those are, it is in the orbit around the sun. It has significant mass to assume the hydrostatic equilibrium. It has cleared the neighborhood around its orbit. Pluto didn't meet the 3rd criteria. Hence, it was declared as a dwarf planet. Venus is called Earth's twin due to its shape and size similar to the Earth. It is also known as morning star or evening star. It is the hottest planet. This is a comparison of Venus and Earth. Satellite. It's a celestial body that moves around the planets in the same way as the planets move around the sun. Human-made satellites is an artificial body designed by humans to gather information about the universe or for communications. Earth is the third nearest planet to the sun, and it is fifth largest planet in the solar system. It is slightly flattened at the poles. Thus, the shape of the Earth is called geoid. From outer space, Earth appears blue because its two-thirds of the surface is covered by water, and hence it is also known as blue planet. Moon is a only one natural satellite of the Earth. Its diameter is about 1/4 of the Earth. It appears big because it is nearer to Earth. Moon revolves around the Earth in 27 days, and it takes exactly the same time to complete one spin. Hence, only one side of the moon is visible to us on the Earth. Numerous tiny body which also moves around the sun and present in between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter are called asteroids. In this picture, the white thing is the asteroids. Meteoroids. Small pieces of rocks that moves around the sun are called meteoroids, and when the meteoroids gets into the Earth's atmosphere, it gets burned up due to friction, and it is called meteoroid or shooting stars. And when Earth encounters many meteoroids at once, we call it as a meteoroid showers. When the meteoroid survives the fall and hit the land, we call it as a meteorite. This is a picture of Hoba meteorite found in Namibia. It is the largest known impact meteorite found on the Earth. Galaxy. Galaxy is a system of huge billions of stars and clouds of dust and gases. The galaxy in which we live is called Milky Way Galaxy, and millions of such galaxies are together known as universe. Thank you.